an artist.
This is beautiful. Yeah. It's truly exceptional. There are flashes of abstract expressionism in this.
Huh?
Abstract expressionism. You know, like Vasily Kandinsky or Friedel Zubas. There's a real sweep to these strokes.
Right, right. Okay, well, the school director, she wants to bring us in and talk to us.
So she recognizes Christine's talent, too?
No, Christine, she'd been a kid.
What? No, that's impossible.
It's no big deal. I mean, kids bite.
No, not Christine. She's not just any kid. She's my daughter, and they made a mistake.
Just relax. I mean, the school director, she felt bad. She was apologizing for bringing it up.
Well, then why did she?
Well, because, you know, a kid got bit. That's why.
Which kid?
Thank God.
Brennan.
Booth.
Where is it?
Text me the address.
Okay, we'll be right there.
We got a body.
I know. I'll call Max to watch her. Which kid?
Emma. One of the Emmas.
What, Emma R or Emma C?
Emma C.
Figures. She cries when they sing Itsy Bitsy Spider.